Hey, what's going on, man?
Come on in. You ready to play?
Hey, guys, look who's here.
Yo, hey,
whoa,
what's up?
Yo, what's up?
Come on.
All right, let's play multiplayer, finally.
I can't. I fucked up. The party thing's on the other computer.
Oh, God damn it. All right, well, what we're
using,
gonna do,
we're to using so, for a bit here.
Yeah, we're so using what we're the doing, rendering PC to do the thing.
What we're doing is we're going to do multiplayer on two PCs, but, like, you know, we because the local setup is a little bit finicky.
Terrible.
you're both right.
We are going to have to hot swap between two mics. So what you're going to get is
a weird new
world of fisticuffs where there's two people talking, but there's actually three of us here.
Yeah, and one of us is down the hall.
The other person will talk with their actions.
There we go.
The other person's down the hall.
And you guys are going to just continue to see this perspective here.
I didn't this have split screen at a point and
yes.
they canceled it?
Yes.
Okay. It's
a massive bummer.
I think they would have patched it in eventually.
It was not.
Once they figured it out.
It wasn't working out.
You would have to cut a lot from the way the game looks.
Fair enough. Fair enough.
Word on the street is that it was severely not working out. So, without further ado, I guess I'll get up and head over there.
Okay, you'll take the first slot.
Feel it out.
Yeah, and then we'll rotate and organically
figure
out what's
what. You need to bring a controller over there.
I did.
Very
organic. Oh, there's already one in there?
I saw him do it.
Oh my god, we're so prepared, guys.
You guys can't see me with my pants off in there.
I feel like that would take a while. Alright, Wooly's not able to refute anything that we say now.
Well, I mean, like any video.
Oh, there go the pants. There they go.
There they go. He's really excited for
he
the
He had
hot,
the belt off so that
hot
when,
action.
When he stood
they
up,
jangled
they,
off
they would just...
Yeah. For this hotly anticipated, newly released...
Oh, don't you make that joke.
Why didn't we do this in the first week? I don't remember. Do the multiplayer.
I forget why, but there was a game that we wanted to play that week that wasn't For Honor, and then every week after that, single week after that, you're like, let me practice.
I said that once.
You said that 3 weeks in a row.
No, I said that once, and then when I came in to play it, said, let's do fucking Jackie Chan.
I'm like, we got Jackie Chan Fists of Fire in here, and then Matt's like coming in his pants like, okay.
Because I was like, oh, yeah. So we gotta wait for Wolf.
Yeah, we
Wolf's
have to, this is,
a,
this is an awkward...
We have no control.
I can move it up and down. Oh, there we go.
There you go.
All right. So on this one, I'm me. Why are there bots?
Can you not have bots? Does it always have to be? No. Okay. Well, he's fixing it.
He put us in the wrong match.
That's fine.
He wanted a 2-on-2 so that the bot could save his bad play.
Well, I need a bot to save my bad play. I played this at launch
for
4 days.
Yeah, that was a good time to play it.
And then it stopped forever.
Oh, yeah, it's the fucking stage with the goddamn geysers. This is going to be infuriating.
Oh, it is good.
Yeah, so on this one, I'm the orange team.
Yeah.
And I'll, you know what,
It doesn't really matter because you're only really seeing your perspective.
Yeah,
so
no, so as long as we
talking.
Call out who is on video.
Yeah.
Because, like, my username and Wooly's username are going to swap all over the place as
you
get up, I get up,
thing.
All that shit.
Because you guys have a Uplay account.
Oh, here we go. We went straight to our mains immediately.
So you are playing as a...
Lawbringer. I have
Wooly
a stick.
As playing as a...
Blanca.
Yep. That's a good
He's
answer.
He's playing a gimmick character that spams a bunch of crap.
Best of five.
And is looked down upon by the community.
At large.
Yes.
Okay, well, we're going to see how this goes.
Oh, I'm very excited. There's many rusts.
Oh, he's juking and jiving with the rolls and the reboot pins on every surface of his armor.
Oh my god, what is he doing?
I don't know. he's running away. He's using my technique that
it's
I
It's a good technique.
I know.
It's a good one.
That's fine.
Should I just assume there's controller mistakes happening?
I don't know. Wooly says there's something wrong with his controller. you fellas and fellies at home.
What's wrong, Wooly? Then change it. It's in the options.
Yeah, but wouldn't by default... Well, this is on your profile.
Oh, because he's playing on my profile.
So are you... But you're playing on his? No, you're not.
No, he's playing on his own profile.
Okay.
Yeah, that he screwed up.
But maybe that computer had it set to a weird thing. I don't know. Just do that.
I'll just do this.
Just do that until he's comfortable.
Oh, this is my favorite start of the fisticuffs ever.
Yeah, no.
This is my fucking big favorite.
So I think he might be ready because he's just waiting for you.
Are you ready?
Wait, this Ubisoft multiplayer game has...
No, don't do... No.
Weird stuff about it.
I don't think that's their fault.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this fisticuff. Okay.
Wooly, there's a goddamn control option for locking it.
You'll explain it later.
You'll explain it later.
All right, now Wooly is ready to fight Patrick. And we shall see. Now that all the controller foibles are done. See, yeah, now it's a real match.
Now it's slightly more real.
It's more real than it was before. Let's just leave it at that. Not a bad dodge. Oh!
You know, I should give him a win.
Because
that first one was fucked up.
Yeah. Okay, maybe.
I'm not gonna give him a win. I'm not gonna
He wouldn't like that anyway.
No, he hates being a coward. I mean, I roll around in it all day.
Yeah. Put this coward slop on me. Let me roll around.
Orda!
I'm making a little dance with my character. Alright, here we go.
Should go on on a stage that has drop-off points. Those are fine. Everyone likes
that. Oh yeah, everybody likes that shit. Oh, I screwed that up. Oh, here he goes.
That's fine. Don't worry about it.
Ooh, he's good. He's getting in there.
He's getting in there.
Oh, there we go.
Oh. Oh, nice.
Thank you. Okay, come on.
All right, it's kind of even.
It's a little bit even, yeah.
Let's see if the power...
Oh, he got me.
Tower reboot compels you. Oh, I just realized that it's literally just Wooly.
Yeah, it's literally just Lady Wooly like with a reboot pen.
It's got, like, treads and stuff.
And you see the cool walk away?
Yeah.
You see the cool walk? I seen
it. He should have spun around and taunted. That's cooler.
That's much cooler.
No superstition. Oh!
Oh boy, that timing is fucked up.
That's so dainty. It's just a little poke in the face with the...
It sure is.
The butt of your axi-waxi.
Oh,
wow.
Look at this!
What's all this, then?
Oh, damn!
Oh, he used his. Oh, look at him. Run off the edge.
He can't. The fucking game.
Well,
won't
but that's Round fine, five. But he made the attempt.
Yeah, he
which
tried.
Is actually what I wanted. I'd rather that than.
Oh, yeah, here's the bullshit stage hazards. My fucking natural environment.
Hide behind the geysers. The geysers be your friends. Oh, you got him trapped there, though.
Oh, I sure do.
Yeah, that should be it. Oh, no.
No.
He's fine. He's scrappy-do.
He's got something going on.
Oh, I thought he went invisible for a second, but you just unlocked on him. That's all.
Okay, here we go. Oh, no. Oh, I'm never going to get that.
Yeah,
never,
it's way too telegraphed for again. This character's faster.
Just a little bit.
All right, so it's pretty even.
Well, that's a win for me. You want to do a 3 out of 5 or what?
Wait, what? It was two.
I won 3 times.
Oh, because the last time it said it's.
You know what? Fuck
two.
It. Matt, here you go.
Okay.
Wait, no, I won.
Yeah, I don't know. Whatever you want.
I stay on.
This is organically.
Matt, you're the one who swaps off.
Okay.
Now Wooly has to explain to you the controller setup he has created.
Yeah, what's up with it?
In fact, you should explain to the viewers at home.
Yeah, what's up with it?
Oh, you're gonna go back to your own seat, and then we can each go back to our regular seats.
Right.
Yeah.
So basically, for some reason, the lock toggle.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It doesn't work.
Mm-hmm.
So there's an option that lets you like tap to switch between as opposed to holding it, which is the default.
Mm-hmm.
And when you hold it and start to move, the moment you move it, it unlocks. So I set it to. There was like a keyboard toggle, and I thought that was interrupting with it. But the long story short, I guess, is that now just tap to toggle instead of holding it.
That's it?
Yeah.
Okay, so that'll work.
It's on the controller, tap to toggle.
On the controller,
okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Bye, Matt, for now.
I don't know. I don't know if you've encountered or have any
idea what
that is.
I've never absolutely encountered that. That's super goofy.
Because I haven't. My controls have always been default.
Is it possible that it has something to do with the controller that's over there?
Maybe. I mean...
Matt, quickly, ready up!
I installed it, and I ran a match to see that it worked.
This is like a LAN setup we got going on here. This is goofy.
It is kind of goofy, but it's cool. Yeah, wow. Wow.
The rust
like,
is extreme.
Dude, I forgot, like... Anyway, it's fine.
Yeah, you forgot a lot, and so
the whole
did
move
I.
List, but that was a good match.
Yeah, we pulled it back to something that resembled human.
I was expecting that to be entirely embarrassing for me, but it was only like 40%.
The first one was really bad because of the fucking controller foibles. All right, so I'm rating it up. Oh, Matt's right. Picking Conqueror. Not Conqueror, sorry, Warlord.
Warlord.
So Warlord got a couple nerfs. His damage got buffed. But his speed on everything got turned down.
And I understand that, but he still got guaranteed parry counters, right?
Yes, like, he does.
That's your main...
And to my knowledge, Raider didn't get changed at all. I think they feel like Raider is, like, they nailed it.
Oh, man. Fucking stage hazards, dude. I after Shugoku matches, I'm so done.
Oh! Oh, this is gonna be fun.
There we go.
Oh, yeah!
Okay, no way, he's fighting now. But you can still get him in there.
Please, 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 please!
Oh, yeah, he's done. He knows.
Oh, this is fun. I like this.
Yeah, but to be fair, this is how you treat this stage. Fuck those goddamn geysers.
Oh, I love those things.
Okay. I'm like, you know what? I'd rather have a parry battle, not a parry battle, a grapple battle on a cliffside than this trash over here. I hope it gets you now. He's done.
Yeah!
Oh no, he's not.
Yeah! I got something!
You can't focus on the fight because you're worried about your fucking items and slipping on the ground. This is what's going on there.
I just want environmental kills. That's all I want.
I just want a big Sakurai face to replace the water texture.
Oh, yeah.
Or the water, like, reflection so that you just see it coming out. Liquid Sakurai.
Liquid Sakurai. All right, so we both have charge attacks that, like, can throw up against a wall. So let's see how this goes. Yeah, okay. Oh, boy. Oh, he's stunned. I don't think he knows what that means.
Oh, yeah, fatigue is a deal.
Oh, now oh yeah, here we go. Oh. Now, tired parrying.
Slug battle.
Slug battle. Ah, slug. Dog. Oh,
no, you.
Yeah, I'm the sluggest.
Tired warriors. They can't be stopped. Oh, God, I think he fell on his own.
Ooh. I love slug battles. They're fucking great.
Everybody's tired. Just like us.
I'm tired.
I'm sipping my coffee.
Yeah, no, man. When I came in, Wooly was about as dead as I've seen him in a while.
My stamina bar has not recovered since last night.
Yeah, because, like, I come in and I say, hey, and his response is...
Yep.
Yep.
That's about right.
That's about right.
Okay.
I see...
Matt wants to take it to the limit.
Yes!
It's like the one character you don't want to do that again.
Yeah.
Woo!
All right. Hey, Matt! Come on back! Now, I will leave. No, no, all it will just no matter what, we're all switching off.
Okay.
So I will leave now. Goodbye.
I was like hammering a button to see if I could like rage quit out of that last one, just to see if I could. I was like,
I think rage quitting is possible in this game. I'm not 100%, but I think it might be. At the very least, I know you can press something to bring up.
It's pretty clear. I have no idea what I'm doing because I still gave it a
practice. But you had a big old slug battle where everybody's tired.
Oh,
tired warriors.
Just the gas tanks are all empty.
Just swinging for miles and.
Well, why are our bodies so big? It's hard to move them. Can we not switch stage?
It should be. It's random, isn't it?
Well, we've been in the same stage twice now.
Okay, hold on.
Because that's kind
Pat,
of like.
Can you back out and like? Yeah, because we keep getting cathedral. Okay.
Because like stages are kind of like the second element of everything.
Indeed, and I'm done with the geysers. We saw them.
I saw them and their majesty.
Like I said, I want to see Sakurai's face popping out of the water every time you get hit by it.
And like a giant banana shoots out of the geysers as well. Like a sloppy... Imagine if these guys saw bananas. They'd fucking freak out.
Exactly.
Vikings
and
whatnot.
And you replace the sound effect with... Geyser!
Each time. Hey, that's not a bad idea for a mod. Anytime someone dies via geyser...
Stupider things have happened.
And much smarter ones.
I'm gonna go with, here, let's just go Shugoki. Let's just do it.
There's me. Got my mustache and everything.
Oh, Pat put the mustache on it, okay.
Yeah, no, he looks like, Mr. Karate, kind of.
It's
more like Dr. Karate.
Yeah, let's go, dumb samurai and Asian battles.
That's a great name.
It's gonna be stupid.
Dumb samurai and Asian... Featuring Asian battles.
Yeah. Round one. It's gonna be dumb. I don't even remember how to do my thing. Oh well.
Really? Every character, huh?
Let's go. Let's go. Hey, this guy represents Reboot. He's kind of cool.
I can tell.
Oh!
Good job.
Wop wop.
Yeah,
I wanted to fight on this stage because it's a gimmick stage.
Yeah.
Well, they're all kind of gimmick stages.
Yeah, there's always a gimmick stage and a fair stage and then a in between.
This looks like a fair one.
This looks pretty fair.
You know, my suggestion to you is to run away.
Yeah, that's not a bad one.
Except you are like a big corpulent guy, so maybe it's not the best stratagem. Oh! Yeah!
Oh no. No way. I need to remember how to do the other thing he does.
What's his other thing? I've never even seen that character before, Shugoki.
Whatever. It's fine. Let's go. He's the grappler big guy. And he's got like a cool thing where like
I feel weird though, I've never seen him.
If you're in critical, like he can actually like land an instant kill, but like you have to land that grab.
Yeah, right.
Basically.
Well, he's a grappler, so. Oh yeah. Oh fuck. I mean, I always assume that the bigger characters.
Nice pat, nice dodge, nice.
Oh. That could. Okay, no. I always assume that the bigger characters always have a slight disadvantage against faster ones, but...
It depends. Like, that, you know, that's not gonna work when I'm not doing his stuff properly, but, the blocking style matters, too. Like, I'm very used to, like, dodging and whatnot, and, like, if you have a good...
Hey, gang, I'm back.
Yeah, if you have a good, whatchamacallit.
So like, now...
The characters with the shields... They don't have to worry about like putting up their block for an extended period of time.
Fair enough.
Because when you don't have a shield, it's just a limited window basically.
All right. So now what? You're going over there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey gang, what's up?
You said that already.
I know. So yeah, as to what Wooly was saying, like the to folks who don't know, like the limited blockers are really goofy.
Same goofs. Seems like big goof.
Like, eventually you get used to it because you just start pointing like that the whole time.
Fair enough.
But eventually it's just like... Alright, Matt. Oh, it's time for me to give you some advice.
I need some.
Alright.
Will he's complaining about something?
I bet he is. I bet he is. What?
Is a B to faint, yeah.
He's asking me about basic controls.
I was also gonna ask what B it does.
So when you're doing a heavy attack and you hit B, you
right,
can cancel your heavy.
That out. Okay,
and you can
cool.
use that to bait crap. Oh, he's gonna go for the vortex. He's gonna go for the shit-ass Akuma vortex.
Why, with,
with Warden there.
Oh, shit, Warden.
So what he's gonna be doing is a lot of shoulder charges into grabs.
Mm.
Because it's difficult to figure out. Now, Matt, what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna go for light, like light, in different directions. Yeah, just keep that bullshit going, because your lights are super fast. And if you can get a grab, tap the attack button a couple times, and you'll do some stabs. Oh, he's scumming it up real bad. He's going full scumlord on the Warden. Wooly wants his wins. So what they did is you have a bunch of dashes that you can use with your strong attacks.
Aww.
So if you dash forward and hit strong attack, you do like a charging stab.
Right.
And the side-to-side ones are now much slower.
He's walking away again.
Yeah, that's
oh, he's
it.
Trying
that's
to kill himself,
way.
Which is cool.
Round two.
Yeah, so you want to use more dodges than blocks. Because your dodges are super good. Ooh, a clash. No vortex. Yeah, there's the vortex. That bastard. Yeah, bleed him. Oh, okay. One more, anything really. And Wooly will be down for the count.
Aww.
Oh, that fucking cunt.
Oh, for a second I thought he was having a heart attack.
Oh. One day.
One day!
It's a race between the three of us.
Yeah.
Round three.
That's not bad.
I think I'm ahead.
I don't know, I'm coming up.
Me and Wooly have both gone to the hospital with things we thought were heart attacks. And
but they were all food babies, so it's
yeah,
fine.
Yeah, they were all just food babies. He's... So if you grab him... You can throw him off that edge real good. Which is what he is trying to do to you. Oh my god. This tired battle is amazing. So Matt, you're not going to regain your stamina. Oh, there it is. There it is. You're not going to regain your stamina unless you you quit it.
Yeah, I was trying to quit it. But
don't worry, buddy. I'll avenge you.
Please do.
I will. So I guess we don't need to.
We don't need
to swap on this one. Yeah.
Yeah. We don't. I guess not. We should probably switch the stage now because it doesn't go in random.
You can switch a random stage to start, but it assumes that you're always going to want to do the same stage over and over.
Right, but for our purposes today, here, performing for you. It's the hashtag beat Wooly up.
No, that's a. We're talking about that fucking rag from the UK.
What?
The Wooly.
Nothing.
I'm talking about that weird rag from the UK. No.
You're not allowed.
You can pick a random stage, but it'll be that stage over and over.
There you go.
Yeah.
The shipyard. All the surly pirates. They should have thrown pirates as the mysterious fourth faction.
Now, while I like this, yeah, maybe that'll happen, honestly.
Or Freemasons.
While I really like this game, its local like use is terrible.
Limited.
It's real bad. Yeah, let's go. Come on. Yeah.
Like, didn't we talk about that tournament that didn't happen? Oh, wait, Wooly went to that tournament that never happened.
It's true.
I forgot about it.
Oh, this is gonna be a fast match one way or the other.
Just throw your fucking shield at him. It's got fucking razor blades.
That's a cool looking shield.
There's no reason to fight with anything
else. So luckily for me, Orochi has had nearly no balance changes since launch. Valkyrie has had a shit ton. Meaning, well, he likely doesn't know how to play his own character. And let's go!
Well, he has confirmed this is correct. Yeah, run away. Oh, there's very limited space, though.
And that's a win.
Victory! Yep. This is it.
That's For Honor right there, folks. So apparently they're creating the new emotes that are coming out specifically so that people can do that.
Good.
Like, the animations all have fast startups so that you can do that.
So you can just sped. Yes!
That's exactly what I want.
Oh, we're gonna have a good old fight at the old sawmill. That's pretty nice. Oh! He doesn't want none.
I love that.
Can you actually throw them into the saw blade and do damage?
Oh yeah. Absolutely.
Bringing back Mortal Kombat Deception.
Victory.
All right. I was like, please stop.
Look at the fucking audio.
Yeah.
Oh, that's great.
By the way, when you're playing in the other room, was it really laggy to you? Because it was super laggy.
Oh, the frame rate's not as good.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's not nearly as good of a video card.
It runs, though.
Sure does.
Just throw the saw shield while you do it. Even if you don't have that functionality.
Oh, look at that!
There you go. Use the shield. It's the greatest of all offensive weapons. Did he just trip? Or
yes.
So, can you actually trip on things?
So what that is that if you have no stamina and someone throws you, fall to your ass.
Okay, I thought it was something like on the environment.
All right, then. All right. Bye, Matt.
Okay, bye-bye.
I'll be fighting you in 2 seconds.
I was like, are there actual banana peels that you
into the microphones, boys.
What they change?
Our mic discipline is awful today.
What they change on her? Because I know her main thing was
everything is faster, and everything is faster. Mm-hmm. And the other thing is that her fucking sweep,
the big sweep, which I forgot how to do.
It's always dodgeable, but it's so fast after a hit that it's pretty rare that you'll do it.
I saw from your spread that like you kind of just play everybody.
Everybody,
yeah.
Lawbringer's up there. Okay. Like, so you can see Lawbringer's got to the top, but everybody else, I even out so that I know what is being done to me.
Yeah.
Which is a serious problem in this game.
It is, because, like, I watch the advance videos for everybody to see what's there.
And you're like, I didn't know that mechanic existed.
In some cases, but, like, I definitely just, spend most of my time on Berserker. And I kind of like...
You like
having a main?
It.
I like that feeling of picking somebody and working them up. But
my main thing is that the move sets in this game are somewhat limited. So if I play Lawbringer all night, I'm gonna get bored.
Okay, I see.
I need to vary it up a little bit.
I see.
Now apparently they made her input a lot easier on that, and I will agree with that.
So you're gonna poison them out?
Yeah, I'm gonna poison them out.
Actually, this isn't good.
Oh no!
He didn't. Okay.
Oh! Oh man!
Nobushi!
All right, I got this. He's trying very hard.
He's crumping. Can't stop it. Round
two. Is he crump dashing?
crumpet air dash.
Yeah, crump.
Yeah. Oh man, okay.
This leads to the eventuality of a Smash player called Crumpy D.
You guys, look, he knows it has to happen on this stage. You have to get it. This is one of the ones that I'm totally all for. Oh no, wrong way! Into the blades, man! Push him in!
Ah!
Yeah! Oh.
Victory!
It's not nearly as dramatic as we thought it was going to be.
No, it missed.
No, it totally hit. It took off like 40% of its life.
But it didn't do the kill.
Yeah, but the kill doesn't slice you in half. You just kind of crumple like the geyser. It's not the fun one that we all wanted.
Mortal Kombat. Yeah.
Fair enough.
All right.
I like how like some of the characters are like idiots in their taunts.
Oh, yeah.
Valkyrie.
Hers is the best default taunt, is that one.
That's pretty good. Valkyrie and Lawbringer just hurt themselves or like stomp their toes and get angry at themselves. He's getting aggressive. Aggressive.
Aggressive.
Come on. Okay, now he's tired. Well, stop being aggressive. Take a break. Catch your breath.
Oh, Nobushi kick.
There it is.
Yeah.
The shittiest mix-up ever. It's so infuriating. Because you have to block that fucking kick on reaction.
Yeah.
Or else you're gonna... you have to dodge it on reaction, or else you're getting tagged by the poison.
Yeah, you're talking about mix-ups when, like, it's...
No, man.
This is a game of normals
now. Treat Matt with respect.
This is a game of normals. Yeah, that's your philosophy. Treat the opponent with respect, you say. Toss him off once. Come on. Oh no. He doesn't know.
Oh, he does know!
He knows what to look for.
Yeah!
Oh. Victory! Oh. Alright. Good push. That's a good push. Kimari like.
Here you go, Wolves.
Thank you. Who did we not show yet?
Oh.
The flail.
Oh, Conqueror?
Yep.
Okay. So you want to talk bullshit tech. You seen fucking tourney videos of like Conqueror and Shigoki?
I haven't seen tournament Shigoki, but I've seen tournament videos of Conqueror. Yeah,
dude, it's the worst. It's tournament Shigoki is the worst, especially if it's a mirror. Do you know what it is? It's them running around and not locking on, and them just sprinting around.
Yes, and then
trying to bait out the knockdown.
Yeah, so they
can get a big hit. It's terrible. It's the worst.
So he's got Shield Bash R1, I guess, is what that is, right? Yeah.
No, he's got Shield Bash R2. And it's got a really, really finicky startup. I have never been able to get it properly.
Okay.
His main thing is that he's got his Shield Bash after his R2s and after his dashes. Oh, and it's a mirror!
Oh, man. And I know they're guaranteed after that one. So, because like everyone,
they've been toned down.
Okay.
They have been toned down. They're not guaranteed. They're just super fast now. Oh my God! What is this fucking mirror of mirrors? Here it goes. Oh yeah! Fight him in the doorway like a coward.
God damn it! God damn it!
I'm never playing with Matt casually.
Oh
ever.
Yeah, never. 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 He's that guy.
For what?
To be fair, though, it's kind of working out for him. He does have a life lead. And he totally... He's at... Oh!
God damn
absolutely
it.
Winning.
God damn it.
One of those will take it. Yeah. Victory.
There we go.
Son of a bitch. I wish.
Just end me now.
No. I wish it was one of those like chainsaw physics items that just like anywhere touched the character model just splits.
You should totally be allowed to blow yourself up after winning.
I agree. I think it's an important factor of many games to be able to kill yourself. Look at this big scary water behind him. Do you think he knows that that's death? So, Conqueror's damage got buffed.
Okay.
It got his fucking R2 attacks got buffed from 23 damage to 25, which seems like a really small change. Except 25 is the exact size of a pip. So now if you hit with a heavy, that pip will not regenerate ever. So it makes him a lot more viable.
Okay.
I think they actually sped up that big R2 as well. Now's Matt's chance. Does he see it?
I'm tired.
Victory. Wow, these are heroic matches.
They're such big heroes.
Oh, man.
Look at us doing
it. Hey, well, I saw you playing Warden earlier, but you didn't go for the Vortex.
Yeah, I didn't. I
thought you were.
Well, that's Light X, right?
No.
Then there you go. I've forgotten.
Oh, okay.
I really haven't touched it in, like, over a month. It's been...
No, the Vortex... By the way, the Vortex never got any changes ever. It's completely the same as it was on launch. So the Vortex is light on the sides, right? And then it's charge X for the shoulder tackle, right? And then if they move to avoid the shoulder tackle, hit X again for the grab. And then do light X.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
All right, I'm out of here. I'll see you folks in a second.
All right.
Whew. Yeah.
Wow, no one's perfected me once. What a bunch of scrubs, you know? It's that T-swag.
You see it and like, oh no. Oh wait, he's just changing the stage. Okay. Yeah. I mean, you did say, like, we waited a while to get to this, and you're not wrong. We wanted to get to it sooner, but stuff came up and was in the way.
I'm surprised we ever actually wound up doing it. How many things? We were going to do Assassin's Creed Revelations multiplayer. not Revelations. God, the other one.
Yeah.
The one in Rome. We were going to do that, and we were practicing that for a big video, and then we just wound up never doing it.
But I feel as if, like... At least I know that, like,
Triple H.
Yeah, let's go Raider, I guess. I feel like that launch window would have been the opportune time when we were playing it, like, a lot.
Yeah.
And, like, you know, much more. Yeah, I remember. So Pat said he played it for 30 hours before launch. But... That being said,
for microtransactions. Ooh, it's a cool stage.
It is a cool stage, yeah.
Well, all the Viking stuff is cool. 13 warriors, Antonio Banderas. Underrated movie. Oh wow, that was weird. Stabby stabs.
I'm tired.
Very tired.
I can't do much.
This drunk man with a huge body. That's the Peacemaker, yeah? That Pat is? Yeah, see, I was playing her a little bit here and there when I was playing at near launch. And at launch. And I was like, oh, I like her, because it kind of makes me feel like I'm an assassin.
Yeah. No, she sneaks up and stabs.
Yeah,
she's supposed to be an assassin type for sure.
Well, we got to do cross brand stuff.
Down to the hoodie.
No one will know who you are if you wear a hoodie. You're basically invisible. Dude, I don't know about you, but this could definitely use some tech from Tournament of Legends and have some big crystal dragon freeze both of you.
I mean, you're not wrong.
I'm telling you, the time I'll super get back into For Honor is if it has For Honor Blood Dragon. That'd be so fucking amazing. Would actually.
Oh
fit.
God, yeah, no way, no way, no how. She's too fast.
The power of the Guardians helps everyone on Wooly's side.
Nuh-uh. Round three. His R1 is so fast. I did have that though.
Try it.
No, it didn't work.
No, it's fine. Drop kick her. Oh. Yeah, run away. It's a good technique. It's been winning me matches all day. Oh yeah, she didn't have you didn't have anywhere to go there, so kinda got it. Don't choke like I did, Willie.
I'm choking so
against
hard.
You. I choked super
Look
hard
at the choke.
You.
Look at the
no,
choke.
No. No, you just need one more good
I'm poisoned.
Hit,
I'm poisoned.
No,
I think.
Well, then attack real quick.
He's like, he makes the distance. You're like, you can't get here in five steps.
Unless you're like, you're a big.
It's impossible.
You're a big fatty Viking, so it's hard.
Mm, here you go, Matt. Mm. There you go. Get the, do the stage, God, you know the default Dominion, the first one they showed off? Do that one. That was a good one.
We're starting the matchmaking, the set of dolls.
Like, this stage has, like, these triggers where, every time you run up by the top, someone's getting pushed off to their death.
Mm.
100% guaranteed. They're all waiting the for you to run by them so that they can splat down in front of you. They want Senpai to notice by all any means necessary.
Would like knights of Europe have senpais? Like lords, I guess. Yeah.
No.
Maybe a senpai.
Upper lordsman, under lordsman.
Oh shit, he took a warden too? Or is that another stance?
No, no, you're warding it up. Oh, no! You just gotta my warden's a female warden. I think you're both female, actually. Hold on, let's see. Yeah, you're both female.
Oh, sex the ladies.
All right, make a count. The stage is pretty. Yeah, there you go. So he's going to be doing stuff like that. Good job. And then you just want to get the push off.
Oh, getting tired.
Oh, no.
Getting tired.
If you dash forward and then press X is the big fire tackle there. And you should be able to do the like slash into that by tapping X, I think. I think that's what he was doing, yeah. Round two. But yeah, Warden is a nice Ryu type. Very balanced, very basic.
Yeah, I know.
A little bit of everything. Yeah. That shit. That's what you just want to just slash him there. Oh god, you're tired. Run. Other side. Other side, hide.
He'll never know.
Peekaboo. He doesn't know about this side.
He doesn't know about this.
Oh fuck. Actually, I never took the fight up here. There you go.
Damn it!
No,
it's fine.
You're throwing yourself in the fire.
No. That's my risky play.
Oh no!
I'll touch him!
Oh! You're alive though! Your fire play is impressive!
How long can you fight on fire?
Can you burn for your cause? I immolate myself.
For you.
You didn't win. I'm just standing here burning. You didn't win.
You didn't win. I lost.
Oh. There we go. You know what to do. He's challenging
it. Yeah, he's doing it.
Dude. Hit first. Swing first and then do it right after. Go. You have to press it twice, though. Yeah.
Let me have that, though.
There you go. Round there, four. Exactly. You gotta mix it up. If they think the throw's coming, you gotta swing.
Or you run.
Swing first, Warden. Swing first. Alright. Well, it's really good too when you're not tired.
Yeah.
Pressing both attacks together from far away. That's a really good attack. Yeah. Like lock on and then just throw it. Bam! Now back off a bit. Yeah, lock on again and then do it. See? It's so fast.
It's pretty fast.
Yeah! Back it off! Yeah! Oh, man! Almost! Oh!
I'll never be the Countess at the For Honor Ball.
There's no balls in this world, man.
Oh, and the fucking knights there are.
You see just a bunch of clunky knights armor dancing.
Yeah, yeah,
hand
yeah.
in hand, clinking with each
clunk,
other.
Clunk, clunk, clunk. Whoa. Do we show off everyone? You guys want one more match, I think?
Yeah, we can do that.
Do we still have stages?
Oh, there's do the forest.
Forest?
Yeah.
All right, here, Bessa.
Yeah.
Path's super good at For Honor, you guys. Oh, man.
The whoops. Oh, yeah. This is the ball of For Honor.
Yeah, no, just like heads leaning on armored shoulders.
Oh.
Helmets.
Allow us to fund this ball. We have opened up our coffers. If you want to give a little bit of money, just maybe a micro amount, you can help fund more balls in the future.
A bunch of lawbringers do-si-doing with each other and fucking doing the PAs.
All these samurais looking through the windows going like, Nani?
Bakara!
Bakara!
Why don't we have balls?
Like, they zoom in their eyes and they see like a bunch of food on a big like table and they're just like,
why can't we have a gala?
Kisama!
And then, no, you hear the sound effect for hunger, like,
yeah. It's the heavy purple rhino knights. Wow. Oh, watch out, my throat might be coming. That's not that big of a distance.
Yeah, that stage, they don't play that in tournament. Like, they just fucking ban it right away because they're just like, can't, you know. But we did get a good fight in there.
The thing is that stages that are like long bridges and things, it's like very classical, like, movies of this type.
Movie
like,
duel,
people
yes.
have movie
yeah.
duels and that, so like, we got to.
But movie duelers things. Never, they always go for the kill. They don't
go for the knockdown.
The cower out knockdown, exactly.
There should be a movie where it's all coward kills.
I agree.
A Lucky Ted movie. Shit. Knock silly. Oh. It's still kind of even. I mean, you are tired, but... Just drink some electrolytes, Mikey.
Yeah.
Some honey mead. I don't know what electrolytes.
Yeah, you know. Stamina management is super key.
Also, he's doing the right thing, which is, yes, not swinging on the Berserker.
Because
I got them dashes. And also,
big dashes for big boys.
Yeah, because he can like sidestep into swing, and it's really good.
All right, in the snow, in the what looks like the mountains of Quebec, almost
a little bit.
To be honest, like I had some
duels, some duels at the Cabana Sucre.
Yeah.
Some guy stole my waffle. Now I must fight to the death.
Honor!
That seems strange to me because you did have the high ground and you always win there.
It's been proven.
Time and time again. Wars are won there.
Oof, no way.
Ring my bell.
GG's! Is that three or two?
That's
three.
Yeah.
Yeah, good job, man. That was dope. Yeah. You gotta, jump on, get on, Mike. Yeah, that's one thing is, like, I feel like Berserker class is just like, hey, don't swing first.
Don't.
It's the opposite.
Same thing with Orochi.
Swing second, nigga, swing second.
It's like, blocking that first, like, little one before they get their momentum is easily the best way to deal with them. You see, how many, like, do all your Berserker mirrors turn into the same crap?
where you're both just dashing and spinning all the time.
Just thunder, chief thundering.
That sounds like the movements of a guy named the Berserker, just spinning and dancing around each other until one of you just dies from exhaustion.
I noticed that there was a lot of we're wearing a lot of rust armor. This episode.
Oh yeah,
all our armor shit.
Off a little bit.
Well, it's like the main thing. It's like half of the meta right now is like parrying your heavies, and it's like that's not coming out today. That's not happening.
Yeah, I think I got that one in the first match.
I got
once.
Two in the last one, and that's why I won, because I was able to throw you into walls, but that's pretty much it.
Where's my For Honor Blood Dragon? Give it to me.
Maybe that'll be coming in a few years, Matt,
maybe,
when the game is doing more poorly.
Maybe, you think I could shit on Bunny Hop?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, hey, guess what? Let's shit on Bunny Hop right now. Bunny Hop's a coward, and he doesn't believe that stage hazards are fair. That's bullshit.
That's For Honor.